keep pushing, we need to reduce the 5-second gap to the car ahead. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps. The pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 5.5 seconds. We'll be right back. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 6.9 seconds.